in her closed nail salon. Zatan is applying for a small business grant from the state.
Apply now for grant program for profit.
And hope she can keep her shop open.
First, I don't have income for myself. And second, I don't have job for my employees.
The state launching the grant application process today, the first of two rounds. This is some of the state's criteria for picking businesses. They have to be small, making less than $2.5 million, distributed across the state to make sure all regions get help, and businesses have to show they've been impacted by COVID-19. That's something Saw says she can prove. After spending up to $10,000 on shields, disinfectant, masks, and thermometers.
This will be a big help for all small businesses.
The state also focusing on underserved businesses owned by women and people of color.
It's a way of making sure that the help is distributed as equally and widely as the hurt.
Dana Maisha owns a bookstore in Florence Square, one of the original vendors in Sacramento's African marketplace.
It's huge because it eliminates a lot of stress when we have different opportunities to apply for different resources made available so that we could keep our doors open, we could keep our services flowing.
Dana is applying for a grant for both her business.
This has been a dream of mine.
And the nonprofit she runs, Escape Velocity Resources, book clubs for kids.
Because I think that that's what's important about small businesses. Having small businesses in the community, being able to employ the youth in that community, that's huge for their psyche, for their self-esteem.
The state's economic development director says they're doing what they can to help folks hold on to their dreams.
We know that our small businesses are the heart and soul of our economy, and they've been most adversely impacted by the COVID. Both by the disease and by the economic downturn that's been created by the pandemic. So we're really excited to be able to provide some interim relief for businesses and nonprofits.
In Sacramento, Marlene Martinez, KCRA 3 News.
And here is the timeline. The deadline to apply for this first round is Friday, January 8th. Businesses getting a grant will start finding out on January 13th. Now, if you don't get a grant, this time you'll automatically be re-enrolled in the second round.